Hi, I'm Irina, and I grew up in USSR during Perestroika. Here is my survival guide.
Happy Orthodox Christian Easter! In our calendar, we celebrated today, 19th of April 2020.
The holy fire was lit in Jerusalem last night. It was then taken to every Orthodox Christian church around the world. This fire is then used to light the candles of everyone in attendance, everyone in the service.
It is a beautiful and a special moment to share light of your own candle with a complete stranger. And when you go all together on a little pilgrimage around the church, near midnight in time to meet Easter Sunday and celebrate the rising of the Christ.
This is also when the priest would bless the special bread that we will bake for this occasion, Kulich.
There is a special recipe for Kulich, and every Orthodox Christian woman will probably have her own. We bake Kulich before the Holy Saturday. It has to be a special shape. We decorate it with icing and put a special church candle on top when it's cold. We also give eggs as a present to each other, but they are real eggs from the chicken. We color and decorate them by hand. The whole family gathers to do this, even cats and especially kids. This tradition passes from generation to generation. We would normally go to a Christian Orthodox church here in Manchester. Unfortunately, this year that wasn't possible. Despite the current lockdown situation, we will follow at least our traditions today.
We will eat Easter bread
and play egg games. We'll show you one today. Yes, I won! And we will share special greetings with our friends and family over social media and on the phone.
Иисус воскрес!
Воистину воскрес! Please stay strong, be positive. The Christ is risen.